that's pretty much the top, and everything sanded to 120. And as we said in the last video, I want to add something a little bit different to this table. The people that this table is going to are cat lovers, all right? So, which is fine. Me personally, I'm a dog man, but they love cats. I've got a couple of cats themselves, so I'm thinking of inlaying a cat with a butterfly. So a cat looking back at a butterfly that's sort of flown across, and the cat's looking back at the butterfly. So that's the plan. I'm going to inlay it with swamp carry, which is really quite a dark wood, so it'll contrast quite nicely to the microcarpa. Then with the cat's eye, I'm thinking I might put a piece of paua shell in there, which is a really rainbowy green colour, which sort of suits the cat's eye. So that's maybe on the body of the butterfly as well, a bit of ebony inlaid as the body. So that's the plan. So we'll sketch something up. I've got a bit of an idea of what I want. We'll sketch that up, get that drawn down, and start inlaying pieces.
Thank you.